fun. So for us, like, that was a real test, and we just went out and did what we always do, which is have as much fun as possible on stage, and it was perfect. Yeah, it was great.
I'm really glad that you guys have had really good experiences so far in America. Were you guys nervous to come over with all these crazy motherfuckers?
I mean, no, like, we walk out on stage and usually we're the crazy motherfuckers.
Oh, okay.
So, you know, like, we're among our people. Boston, New York, DC, and then back down to Atlanta, and then back up to Chicago and Toronto. And we finish up in Pittsburgh, and there's a load more shows in between that. So it's been kind of crazy because we're trying to tag a load of festivals in with some headline shows, and the routing of the festivals is kind of crazy.
Oh yeah.
But we're just enjoying it. I don't have to drive, so I don't.
Oh yeah, exactly. You don't have to worry about it. Is this your all's first trip to America?
I've toured in
with
previous bands,
yes,
like 5 or 6 times, and then I used to live in New York for 5 years. So,
okay.
So I America to me is that second home. So I really love it.
You come to him for advice, should we stop at this gas station? It looks kind of sketchy.
No, we keep going. Let's just keep going.
Probably.
Just straight, like, put your blinkers on, let's go. Like.
Yeah, no, that's probably for the best. I guess it depends on what city.
Yeah.
I mean, if you're in, like, you know, it's not really good. This is like, you know, like a back-ass country road. It's not going to really matter. But if you guys are in, like, South Philly or something, you might need to worry. You guys had an album come out in
January.
How has the response been from fans and everything about your hero?
Yeah, everybody's been really accepting of it. They're just been excited for new music. I mean, we've only been a band for 2 years, so even to be here in 2 years, like, as an international band, it's been, that's a really strong show for us. But we wish it would have been here sooner, but we just didn't have the time. And now we've got the songs, you know, when you've got 2 albums worth of material, you can come and play an hour long set.
Right.
And it just, it means that we're getting to play to, like, everybody is a new fan, even if they've been there from the beginning, they're all their first time seeing it. So it's been, it's been great.
That's awesome. So with your writing and stuff here for your album, is that like a joint thing that everybody writes together?
Great rhythm section in drums and bass, like Gareth is a drummer and Tank plays bass. They're amazing, but we kind of write all the songs together because it's just a formula that really works for us. And we'll get, we get
all
the songs together and then we take it to the boys and we'll flash it out.
I mean, to know exactly what you guys need to produce something that you both are going to love is awesome, and that everybody in the band will love. And I mean, I think that's really important to have, like, a connection with somebody, you know, that you are writing with, because it shows in your music, absolutely. So, I mean, you guys are terrific. I'm super excited that you guys are in America, and I think that you guys are going to have a lot of fun. I hope you guys get to, like, after your set, go and just hang out and just...
I think today I'm going to go to sleep. I have stayed up way too late every single night this tour. And tonight I'm just like, I need to
rest. Well,
I'm a little girl, so I'm trying to stay up late enough to talk to my wife and my work. And it's like 2 a.m. to 3 a.m. is the sweet spot, and I'm just like, hi.
I haven't slept
yet. My daughter's like, hey. And I'm like, oh, this is
freaking crazy.
process. See you tomorrow. We're going to try and come back in the fall. That's our plan. So if we don't get here in the fall, it'll definitely be winter.
Yeah, hopefully you guys can get some salt.
And stuff. That's the plan.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you so much for